One day, Edward was in the shadow of where he lived with four other engines. "The driver won't choose you again," said Gordon. "He wants strong engines like us."